What's up, everybody? CR Buick here with your MUT 13 Week 3 Fantasy Update. So, you see on the screen here, got the solo challenges.
Basically, you know, the players, again, in this chain, it's kind of confusing, to be honest, but we'll go through them real quick. So, Andre Brown, the running back, 500 coins. Then we have Michael Johnson from the Bengals for 550, and then Ultra and Bernier, 600 coins, DeKalb from the Falcons, 650, Justin Houston, 700, Chad Greenway, 800, AJ Green, 900, Jamal Charles, 1000, Ben Roethlisberger, 1500, and then the Calvin Johnson one for 2000, and a Chad Greenway card. So yeah, there we go. So now let's go look at the collections. So they're doing, again, two fantasy collections. So there's the one that's a little bit easier with the lower rated guys. So Andre Brown from the Giants, Michael Johnson from the Bengals, Ultron Bernier from the Titans, and Thomas Dekou from the Falcons. So I checked the prices before I started recording this, and Andre Brown was about 1,000 coins, really cheap. Michael Johnson about 1,500. Bernier was about 1,700, and Dekou was about 1,900. So the total, if you were to just buy these guys and not get them in packs, be about 6,100. The reward is 5,000 and one card. So you get the Justin Houston card. And 5,000. So they're actually getting a lot closer now, you know, narrowing the gap between what the cards are actually worth and what the cards are getting rewarded for that you have to give up. So now in the premium collection, that's not going to be the case because Megatron's on here, and it's 2-star Megatron, better than his other one. So so here we go. We got Chad Greenway, which is the one you get at the end of the chain on the solo challenges that we saw. His price is about 9,500 coins. And we have AJ Green, who is about 2,500 coins. Jamal Charles was about 4,500 coins. Roethlisberger was about 15,000 coins, 15 to 16,000. And then 2-star Megatron, of course, the big dog. 55,000 coins for him, but that's just, I mean, his stats are crazy, so it doesn't really have to do with the collection. You can't really blame him. It's the 2-star one, better than his regular card, and possibly better than his elite card. So that's why he's so expensive. So the total for this collection, including Megatron, if you were to straight out buy him, would be 87,000 coins, and the reward is 55,000 and a key pack. So there you go. That's your week 3 update. When they give us some more updates on what's coming later in the week, I'll go ahead and throw those up for you. And be sure to leave a like and comment. I'm going to be doing both FIFA and Madden videos back and forth because both games are out now. So I'll try to rotate them as much as possible. Once the hype wears off on FIFA, I probably won't play it as much and I'll go back to Madden. But I love FIFA and Madden, so I'm going to be playing both. I'll be doing videos for both. So thanks for coming, guys. Appreciate it, and I'll talk to you later.